The Carnival of Venice is an annual festival held in Venice, Italy. It is said that the Carnival of Venice was started from a victory of the Serenissima Repubblica against the Patriarch of Aquileia in the year 1162. Apparently, this festival started on that period and became official in the Renaissance. In the 17th century, the Baroque Carnival was a way to save the prestigious image of Venice in the world. However, under the rule of the King of Austria, the festival was outlawed entirely in 1797, and the use of masks became strictly forbidden. After a long absence, the carnival returned to operate in 1979. The Italian government decided to bring back the history and culture of Venice and thought to use the traditional carnival as the centerpiece of its efforts. Carnival masks have always been an important feature of the Venetian carnival. Venetian masks can be made of leather, porcelain, or using the regional glass technique. The regional masks were rather simple in design, decoration, and often had a symbolic and practical function. Nowadays, most of them are made with the application of gesso and gold leaf and are all hand-painted, using natural feathers and gems to decorate.
Thank you.